Hey, I'm Jeremy from School of Wok, and this is AIA's Giant Dumpling Challenge. I'm going to get these guys, or actually, more Pierre, to make some giant dumplings. And as if it's not hard enough already, at the same time, Ollie, you're going to be quizzing Pierre whilst he's doing it. Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes, chef.
Let's get cooking. Okay, so the first thing is the dough. I mean, it's plain flour, water, and a pinch of salt, and just sitting in a bit of oil. And all I've done is sort of kneaded that together and then let it sit so that it rests nicely. The first thing I'm gonna get you to do is actually, this first step, is to roll out this pastry into a sort of cylinder shape. You wanna make it the thickness of that rolling pin.
Okay, good.
And you wanna make it as even as possible.
Okay.
Go for it.
While you do that, I'll give you your first question.
Okay.
Question number one. Who scored Tottenham Hotspur's first goal at the new stadium? You weren't signed at the time.
Sonny.
Oh, I didn't even need the answer.
Sonny.
Oh.
Correct.
Sonny. You're good at this. Yeah, that's good. Well, you're good at the questions. I'm not sure about the role.
Yeah.
Right, you want to cut that into sizes about, we're going for giant dumplings.
Okay.
So that there's more sort of protein inside and less pastry to protein.
Okay.
Ratio for your liking.
Yeah, I want you to try.
Okay, so that sort of size, okay?
Okay.
Sort of size.
All right, I'll give you the second question. Which of these celebrities isn't a Tottenham fan? Adele, Elton John. Yes.
You want to make these into nice round circles.
Okay.
Right, you can either go like this, which is nice and easy. In fact, we'll just leave it at that. Right, so you take a bit of your flour, dust it, and then a little bit on top. Okay?
Yep.
Now, your pastry sits on your spokes of your wheel, and that's my middle finger and my thumb. Middle finger and thumb, okay? Are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
So your left hand has to do this.
Okay.
Middle finger, thumb. The index finger twists my wheel like this. You see that?
Yes.
Twisting. Whilst that's twisting, my right hand...
Good luck.
Okay. Whilst that's twisting, my right hand pushes in. Twist, push, twist, push, twist, push. And you keep going. And this is where we want to make a giant dumpling. So you want to keep going as thin as you can possibly get it to make that pastry nice and round. And you can see, once you're done...
That's very beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, this guy's a natural. Okay, Ollie.
Yeah.
Fire away.
Third question.
He doesn't need any help.
Who has recorded the most appearances for Spurs? Give you three options. A, Gary Mabbott. B, Glenn Hoddle. C, Steve Perryman.
Steve Perryman.
Three out of three.
And he's rolling dumplings like a dumpling master. Okay, look, that really is, that's the hardest part, okay? And you've done an amazing job of that. I'm honestly, like, very impressed.
Thank you.
The filling is the next step, right? So we're gonna fill the dumplings and fold them.
Yep.
In the filling, it's actually, like, I think, pretty healthy. We've got, it starts with your ginger and garlic, spring onion, classic Chinese, like, base ingredients. And then I've got a whole load of kale in there. Really, really good for you. Good for your muscles, good for your brain, yeah? So we've got kale in there, and then pork mince, yeah? Pork mince, it's on the leaner side than, I guess, what would traditionally be used. But, you know, a little bit of fat for you guys is also quite good, isn't it?
Yeah? Healthy fat, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So, right, this filling, okay, you've got your kale and your meat. It's seasoned with a pinch of salt, pinch of sugar, some sesame oil. Really, really simple.
Nice.
Right, we're gonna fold these in what I would say is one of the simplest folds. And that is you fold it over like a half moon shape and you wanna close the edges of that half moon, okay? Once you've closed the edges of the half moon, then this is what I like to call the fat cat fold, okay? You pinch the ears of the cat and you pull him up. Whoop, like that. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Once you've got your cat, then you overlap the ears and squeeze. And that is my first giant dumpling.
Very nice.
Okay, you ready? Your turn.
Okay.
Okay, good amount of meat. Yep, into the center, yeah. Try and give yourself those edges if you can.
Yep.
Big one, this. In which city in Korea did Sunny grow up in? Option number one, Changchun. B, Seoul. Option C, Busan.
Honestly, I don't know. But it would be obvious to say Seoul.
No. First one.
Right, okay, that's good. Okay, good, good. Now we're looking for the cat, okay?
Yeah, but it's not so.
Pull the ears up. That is really good. But, well done. Yeah. Okay. On to the next. I'll tidy that one up for you.
Yes, please.
Okay.
Chef.
Yeah. All right then.
This is where I wish I was paying attention.
All right, we'll get. Okay, you can make them. But watch out, because Pierre's going to hassle you now.
So what am I doing?
Okay, so you want to go half moon. You want to make it into half moon. Yeah. Like that.
Is it my turn for the questions now?
Good. Together?
Yeah, then overlap them, and squeeze them together. That's right. Perfect. I'd say that's a good team effort. What do you think?
Yeah.
Right, so all we've got to do is boil them up, pick up your dumplings, and then they just got to go straight in.
And we need to make sure they don't crack, no?
Yeah, okay, they're not going to crack. You're happy, I'm happy with them. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, straight in. 5-6 minutes
yep.
On the boil. They'll float to the top, and then they'll be cooked.
Nice.
Okay, so you've got plenty of time to ask your last couple of questions.
In which Asian country did Harry Kane score from the halfway line against Juventus? Option A, Korea. Option B, China. Option C, Singapore.
Okay, so that game is Singapore.
Yes, correct.
God, you're doing well, aren't you? Cool. Look, your dumplings have got about 30 seconds left.
Okay.
Yeah. They're big dumplings, so they take a little bit longer than normal.
Yeah, if but you no raw food, please.
Yeah.
One more question for you. Oranges are a good source of which vitamin?
Vitamin C.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd be able to give you the options. Correct.
I get the feeling you're really enjoying this, Pierre.
I think it's funny, honestly. I think it's great fun.
You know what, that is... spot on.
Magnificent.
Let's try it for texture. Right, we're looking for good flavour, texture, and colour balance.
I feel like I'm a master chef. Hey, good.
Nice, chef.
High five. That is fantastic.
Pretend I did something.
I've not seen someone pick up dumplings so quickly, and just for the skill alone, of rolling those dumplings, it's a 9 out of 10.
Ah, thank you, Shane.
Thank you.
Well done, yeah.
Thank you so much.